when it's Eton and Harrow, society and cricket mingle, and the day goes off very much according to the time-honoured plan. Among the distinguished visitors is Her Royal Highness the Duchess of Gloucester. And as usual, there are top hats and silks, strawberries and ice cream, Eastern potentates and Eton jackets. And, I almost forgot, there was also some running about on a green field. But by far the most important visitor of all was the rain. And the score? Well, it was 3 puddles for 2 wickets.